I am Birappa Kadlimetti, English facilitator. I have recently transferred from Government High School Ekla, Taluk Aura, District Bidar to Government Girls High School, Hanumsagar, Taluk Kustgi, District Koppal. In my farewell party, my dear students, staff and parents showed me a great honor. They sent me off with very emotional. The students burst into tears and embraced me by shouting not to go away from their school. That scene made me overwhelmed emotionally. Why? Because I have such a strong relationship with my beloved students, staff and parents. I believed that my students' love, affection and their all-round development is my real wealth. My farewell party videos is being viraled through social media. Digvijay News Channel broadcasted this video at the first. At this moment, I would like to thank Mr. Mallikarjun sir, who is the reporter of Digvijay News Channel in Bidar. Once again, I would like to thank you, Digvijay News Channel. I was very emotional on that day. Why? Because Government High School Ekla is not only a school, but it is like a house for me, where children, staff and I have mingled like a family members. I have treated my students like my own children and they loved me very much. Yes, their love and affection is my real wealth, what I have earned in my 14th year service in that school. I think that today situation is beyond description. I am totally emotional on that day. When I was leaving that school, I felt like a married girl mom when she was departing her parents' house and her husband's house. All my staff treated me like as their own family member. That's why I touched their feet to get their blessings for my further future or services. Thank you.